something else. You can see that the numbers are stenciled on as they would have been originally. Nowadays, everybody just masks them off and you have the whole thing without the stencil breaks in them. But it was, again, the bakers made very, very big effort to make everything exactly the way it was in 1941. And there's the tail wheel. It's built by the Heath Company. Let's see, why don't you go on the other side?